office. And Greenville County deputies are searching for a suspect they say robbed a bank today. It happened at the Hometrust Bank on Pelham Road. This is a look at the suspect from some surveillance. Deputies say he walked into the bank with a gun and left with an unknown amount of cash. Thankfully, no one was hurt. But if you know who this could be, call Crime Stoppers.